This most recent incident has created yet another crisis in the rocky relationship between Washington and Islamabad. Pakistani security officials claim that, quote, American spies, acting without sanction or provocation, hijacked a merchant vessel heading for the port of Karachi. Pakistan has already closed down NATO supply lines into Afghanistan and have once again demanded an end to US drone operations. US diplomats declined to appear on our program and claim to have no knowledge of the events. The American Embassy in Islamabad has issued a recommendation for all non-essential Americans to leave the country.
Look at this. Dingo, you seeing the same thing I am?
I'm seeing it. I'm not sure I believe it.
This op's too important to leave up to a bunch of frogmen.
Yeah, well, last time I checked, there's no handicapped parking at the DZ.
Hey, it's good to have you back on the team.
Just like old times, right? We're gonna make this right, brother. It's the last thing I do. We're gonna make this right.
Yeah.
All right, ladies, get your gear on. Get one shot at this before the ISI crashes the party. Hop and pop in 50 minutes.
You two jumping together.
Just keeping things interesting.
We're behind schedule. Stump, you and Dusty on Overwatch. Preacher, you're back with us.
Have a good one. We got your six.
Stay off the road and any goat trails. No surprises.
Roger.
Just outside the compound.
Got company. Vehicle and foot mobiles approaching on the road.
Stay down.
It's not too warm just yet. Dozen or more. They look trained, weapons look well maintained. These are Sinclair's men for sure.
Okay, no problem.
Preacher, that one you. Take him out.
for today.
Roger that.
Try stopping. We put 20. Into the combo.
Okay, quick on the trigger. Quick on the trigger!
Jake. Keep looking. The cleric is here.
Luna, we got a door.
Breach on the door.
Stay down!
upside down. No clearing.
We got him right here. Get back to the extraction point. We're right on your six.
Voodoo, we don't know if he's here. We don't know what's here.
They go back to the extraction point and we're on our own.
Yeah, that's right. He's here. We'll get him dead or alive.
For Mother. And for Rabbit.
Down.
Get
down.
Get down.
Get down.
Get down.
Get down.
Get down.
Get down.
Get down.
Get down.
Get down.
Get down.
Get down.
Get down.
Get down.
Get down.
Get down.
Get down.
Get down.
Get down.
Get down.
Get down.
Get down.
Get down.
Get down.
Get down.
Get down.
Get down.
Get down.
Get down.
Get down.
Get down.
Get down.
Get down.
Get down.
Get down.
Get down.
Get down.
Get down.
Get down.
Get down.
Get down. German authorities have stated the men, all between the ages of 18 and 35, were in the country on student visas. This is the seventh arrest in as many days. Sources are saying they're the result of battlefield intelligence gathered very recently. While details are being kept under wraps, we can verify that joint efforts between the military and intelligence played a large role.
Take me down to the river bend. Take me down to the fighting end. Wash the poison from off my skin. Show me how to be whole again.